नेक्स्ट फीचर करेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ लिविंग इज मूवमेंट. मूवमेंट दैट इज इफ आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट फ्लोइंग लिवर फ्लोइंग रिवर देन वुड लॉक और द स्मॉल लैम्प इफ फ्लोटिंग ऑन द रिवर दैट इज ऑल्सो अ मूवमेंट. नॉन लिविंग रिवर इज अ नॉन लिविंग थिंग. वुड लॉक इज अ नॉन लिविंग थिंग एंड अ लैम्प इज अ नॉन लिविंग थिंग. सो मूवमेंट इज शोन बाय नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. Few plants grow by the support of non-living things. Like for example, if climbers grow by the support of the wall. So movement is not the defining feature of living. We can't say that movement is only present in living. It is also present in non-living. So it is not a defining feature of living. Next characteristic feature of living is consciousness. Consciousness is the ability to sense the environment, respond to the external stimuli. Now stimuli can be of three types, that is physical, chemical and biological. Physical stimuli, when we see a plant Mimosa pedusa, that is touch me not, this plant when we touch it, the leaves suddenly bend down, curl down, this is the process of physical stimuli. Radiations, through radiations also, we can say physical stimulus is there. Temperature can also be a physical stimulus. Through temperature, we can see some plants that which are long day plants and short day plants. The effect of temperature can be seen on plants when at the time of their flowering. And radiations, when we used to sterilize something, sterilize the equipment in the lab, it is the physical stimulus. Radiations through ozone layer is a physical stimulus. Chemicals. We have seen a lot of ads of Dettol, disinfectant, Lysol, which shows that when it applied on a particular surface, 99.9% all the bacteria is removed. Only one or two is left, which are also crawling or. It was showing like that these one or two left are also suffering from some problem. So that is the chemical stimulus given to those bacteria or microorganisms. Acid is also a chemical stimulus. Biological stimulus. Some spines, thorns, insectivorous plants, they act as a biological stimulus. So response is not same for all organisms. For example, I have touched a hot pan, this response for the hot pan is different, and that for a spine or thorn would be a different response. So response is not same for all organisms, and it is not same for all the stimuli, all the different kind of stimuli for a particular organism. Consciousness is a defining feature of all living organisms. So we can say consciousness is a defining feature of all living organisms.